Greetings, comrades, and welcome to another collab video. This time I'm doing it with my friend Darian from Evil Mana Gaming. As evil as his name sounds, I promise he's a wonderful human being. He jumped on to do a collab with me literally the day after I told him about it. I was like, could we do a collab tomorrow? He was like, yeah. And he did a lot of work setting up a server for us to be able to play together, and it was a really good time. So I kind of highlighted the best moments from it and put it together into this, and I hope you enjoy. And head on over to his channel. I'll link it down below and at the end, and just tell him that the Coliny says hi, because it was really nice of him to be able to make the time for it, and we had a lot of fun. But anyway, enjoy the video.
Whoa, dude, cover up. Cover your shame, my goodness.
Why, game?
Are you ready for this, sir? Ready for an
I'm
extreme?
Ready. Are you ready for this, sir?
I mean, I have a shirt and you don't, so I feel more prepared than you are. Just saying.
Well, you see, oh well.
You're like, well, you see, no, that's 100% right. Okay, so how do we want to take out the zombies, or is it actually good to avoid them? Whoa.
No, it's probably best to run because we're both pretty. Just run.
Okay. I'm hiding in the wheat field, and he is totally owning me right now. Get away! Why is he so fast? Go away! I don't have what you want! Where did you go? Why did you leave me to die?
I didn't leave you.
Oh my god. I am! Oh my gosh, there's so many behind me! You know what? I've accepted my fate.
No, it's
come here,
it's okay.
My brothers. Let it be known that I died in a blaze of glory. Mostly blaze. And not a whole lot of glory. Hello. Welcome back. Welcome back to hell where you can't die. Listen to me. We have one vital mission. Pants. You need pants. That is the only thing that is most important right now.
Oh, why?
Stop it! Oh, gosh. Oh, whoa. Help. Help me kill it. Yes, you can. Oh, wow. Wait. Hey, we did it. Now take his pants. Take his.
Cover. No, look. Hey, guys. Hey, no. Look, there's. No,
what?
Look, watch.
What?
Pants!
Oh, yeah! Dude, we can end it right here. I mean, you have pants. What more do we need? Oh, no. No, you die! No! No! Oh, hey, I got a potato. I am well equipped now. Any
life
zombies?
Yep.
Beware. Wow, that's it. That
hey,
looks like my
tomato!
Hey! That was mine! Wow, that looks like my fridge. It's like not a whole lot going on there.
Ooh,
ah! No.
Paintball gun!
You gotta paint. Well, take out this zombie, please. Here he is.
There's no ammo. I can't.
What's the point of a paintball gun with no ammo?
Well, it's a zombie game. Not everything is gonna.
Not everything's gonna work out, right? That was fun watching you do all the work there.
Hey.
You're good at doing work. I should have you do more of that. You having fun over there? I'll bet you are.
Ammo.
I'm having fun over here too.
I'm about to die.
Hey, I found an arrow. You want a single arrow? Oh,
don't
wow.
A single
no,
arrow.
I will avenge you. I will avenge you. Actually, no. I'll just die. Dude, what the heck? This game's hard. Oh, no, you lost your pants. What's the point? Okay, no, dude, listen. We got it. We got to avenge ourselves, man. You can't just let them eat your corpse and just walk away. You gotta take them out.
Look, I died, like, right here somewhere. So if you can just occupy them while I,
Oh, wait, you can pick up your stuff from your dead body?
Yes, you can. I found my stuff, and I'm currently running
hey,
again.
Hey, cool. Look, free pants. This is so cool. A
oh
paintball gun. And a tomato. Look at this.
That's me.
You having fun over there,
again.
Buddy? How's it going? You'll
this
never guess
so
what I found.
Hard,
I found pants, just like the ones you
oh,
had.
Oh, wow.
These are good. I got a hat and everything. Dude, I'm bleeding to death. Ah! You punched me in the face! I was already gonna die, you jerk!
I would rather end my friend's suffering than.
Wow, well, I had a half second more of suffering. You could have at least let me die with dignity, you jerk.
So, I'm gonna. Where? I hear it, but where?
No, it's fine. I can do this on my own. Don't worry. I'm fine, for sure. Definitely. Nice.
Wait.
Hey! What? Hey! Wait. Hey! You I do the cheer?
You did it!
The best I've got is this.
Oh, really? It's surrender. Yeah. Surrender's your yay!
Oh. Yeah! That's fantastic. Dude,
all right, so
we need a weapon, like, so bad.
Oh, I got a weapon! I got a weapon!
You got a weapon? Oh, yeah. Hey, you should fight more zombies. I'll bet you could take them on now that you've got a weapon. I'll bet you could definitely take them on, like, at least 8 of them at the same
so
time.
So, I'm back at the main house if you, you know, wanna come meet me.
Okay. You know what? Maybe I want to live my own life, man. Why do I have to do everything you tell me?
Check
maybe,
it. Are you ready? Maybe? Are you ready? Be ready to be excited.
Whoa! Oh my god. You look way too happy right now. Oh my goodness. Wow.
Take that, stupid zombie. Hey,
oh,
don't
whoa,
look
whoa.
Out.
Dude, oh my gosh.
Oh,
hey,
look,
a shovel.
Weapon.
Oh, cool.
Hey, it's not a shovel. What map were we on again? I mean, where were we in the world again? Not map.
Or are you talking about our place in life, or just like currently here in the game? Because
I
think both answers are. I have no idea, man. I mean, okay. I've decided that this is my bridge, and you may not pass it. This is mine. I found my life's calling. Don't you dare
did
try to pass
say,
my bridge.
Did somebody say copyright? The grumpy old tr- Oh wait.
Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Don't you dare! This is my bridge. Yeah, go around. That's right. This is my bridge. No one can set foot on it. Don't you dare. I'm king of the bridge. I will fight you to the death. Do not step 1 foot on my bridge. Don't do it. Don't you do it.
I already did.
No, I saw you tried to, but your little floating foot didn't quite make it because you're not enough of a man. Hey, hey, get off my bridge. Get off my bridge. No, my weak pitchfork arms. Whoa. Hold on. We're all good. We're good. It's all good. You can...
I'm
you know
bleeding
what? Actually,
too.
I don't need this bridge. You know what? You can have it. I appreciate you.
Is that a fishing pole?
Ah, mine. Nice. Oh, whoa. Well, go right ahead, man. You've got a fishing pole. Take him out.
I can't. Oh. No, stay back.
Whoa. Hey, whoa. Buddy, I was enjoying the show. Well, you took them all out, dude. Whoa.
Oh, no.
Oh, bummer. Hey, back off. I wanted his pitchfork or his chainsaw. Ow, I am so dead. No. I feel like I just paid for my sins of just doing nothing while you died. Well, here we are back at Boring Beach number 17. You brought them all to me, you traitor.
You have a weapon.
All right, I'll take him out. Yeah. There we go. And plus 3 experience. I love the sound when it hits. It's just like the perfect
hey,
smack sound.
Hey, I got a hat. I'm not completely naked again.
Well, lucky you.
Oh, a paddle. I got a weapon.
You having fun over there? While I'm just doing all the work out here? Slaving away?
Hey.
No, wait. Never mind. I got a lettuce seed, so it's all good.
Yes, I got a better weapon.
You know, not everything in life is about your accomplishments. You know, maybe
I got a shirt
people around you. Maybe some of the rest of us would like a shirt. And, you know, you flexing and showing off.
Hey, look, a hockey stick. Do you want this hockey stick right here?
Yeah. Yeah, I do. That looks
ow,
great.
Ow,
I really like that.
Ow. No. Oh, God, no. Oh, man, I'm really bleeding.
Listen here. Nobody gets hurt if you hand over the hockey stick. No, give me the hockey stick. Give me the hockey stick or you're going to lose everything.
I'm almost dead. The hockey stick's right here.
Oh, okay. All right, you're all good. Enjoy.
I'm almost dead.
Oh, really? There we go.
Oh, I had all of the supplies to make it, and I was about to use...
Don't worry, man. I got you. I'll hang on to it for you.
Oh, man.
Dude, I'm a horrible teammate. I'm sorry. But, you know, on the plus side, I got this really cool shirt, so...
Wait, you took everything.
What? No, I didn't. I would never do that. Definitely not.
All right, well, it's completely okay.
Are you really just going to let people walk over you like that? Really?
Hey.
Stand up for yourself. Oh, well, snap. Oh, you're angry now. You've had enough of my shenanigans. Whoa, hold on. Let's just talk about this, man. Like, really? Come on. Like, what's the big deal? I only completely took advantage of the situation over and over again. All right, how do I drop the stuff to give to you?
I don't know. Oh, you press G, and then you just drag it, or right-click and press drop. However, I'm about to die again, so I really would like it if you give me some my bandages, please, right now, please. I'm about to die.
Let's see, which one's bandages?
I'm on 9%.
I got a lettuce seed. Would you like a lettuce seed? Oh, here I go. You doomed us both. I could have stayed there and you could have responded back to me.
No, you deserved it.
You're like, if I have to lose this one little thing, I'm gonna lose it all.
We could probably get some actual weapons off of that ship right there.
Yeah, let's do it. Whoa, what are those? Deadly giant telephone poles.
Be
okay.
Careful. Yeah.
You
just broke a bone.
Well, it was a good life. Carry on. You have to shoot the horse now. No. Hey, I want to live. I choose life.
Hey, my hands are raised. I'm not doing anything. I don't know what you're talking about. No, look at my face. I don't know what you're talking about, or do I?
Sneaky little conniving expression. Whoa, I'm swimming very slowly. Dude, I don't want this angle on your body. Come on, man, really?
Hey, skinny dipping, I hear, you know, it keeps you younger a lot longer. Anything exciting in the works?
She said that everyone... Oh, I was talking to the back of her head. I was like, man, dude, that was quite a haircut you got going on.
Oh, this is cool. What is this? This is awesome. Oh, I fell.
See, that's the price you get for flexing on how cool everything is without me. I'm just saying. Oh, there's a little dude in the prison here. Hold on, wait. Come back here. Go in there real quick. Like, look what he says. All right, good luck. We have two of them now, Captain. I was hoping that would lock you in there forever, but, you know, can't have everything, I guess. Hey there, sailor. Nice pink hair.
If there's actually no supplies here, I'm just a naked man walking on a ship.
Everyone's like, well, that's pretty normal.
You want to follow me? Wherever you're right here.
Maybe I want to carve my own path. Did you ever think?
Look, don't make me punch one of these guards to kill us all.
You're like, I'm done with your sass, man. Come on, let's just go.
Oh, look. This guy's living the life right here.
Oh, wow. You know, you should get a little closer to the edge and fish with him. Just like right next to the edge.
No.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Well, all right. I mean, you're the one missing out. Just saying. All right, there's two ways we could get down here. We could take the stairs like a wimp, or... Geronimo! Ah! Dude, did you hear that sound? It was like someone broke their bone or something. I don't know.
Oh, man. I wonder who.
Oh, you're all the way out there, man. Hey, come on.
Mama ain't raised no wimp.
And yet, you took the stairs. So, you know.
No, I didn't. I just complete a full moon.
What does that mean?
I don't know. We're exiting the safe zone as well, which is also horrible.
Okay. You said it was like such a surprise in your voice. It's like, what? A full moon? This happens once every 600 years.
I don't know. I've never experienced a full moon before. Oh, so that's what the full moon does. It makes zombies even angrier.
Oh, cool.
They have red zombie. They have red eyes. I'm going to go climb the top of this tower now because I'm scared for my life. That would be even scarier if they can fly.
Hey there, little dude. Oh. Whoa. I'm bleeding to death. I've got 9%, 8%, 7%. Dude, Darian, I have one final wish.
I can't do anything.
I'm dead. You'll never know.
I can't do anything.
Tell her I loved her.
Oh, man. I found paintball gun ammo.
Finally, we have what we need. Oh, and I am dead as well. All right. I challenge you to one final duel. One final duel. Just you and me right here as the sun sets and the moon rises. Ready? Bring it on. Hey, ow. No, I can live. I can make it. Wait, where are you? I can't see you. It's nothing but darkness. No, you're getting in all these cheap shots. I can't even see. No.
Hey, I am the victor.
Oh, man. Well done, sir. Well done.